Hello, family and friends. This is Dio Krem Dances. And I feel like... There we go. That's better. I got a few things. It's gonna be a small haul. Well, I think. Okay. Hope everything's good to you guys, but I can't see. I can't see my cheat notes. Okay, this I got from eBay for 6 cents on auction. And it's a pack of tattoos. I love it when I can pick up these little packages for that amount of money, you know, 6 cents. Yeah, you can't go wrong there. And to me, that's about all they're worth, so. Yeah, I might pay a little bit more, but. Got that. And then. Oh, jeez. Oh. That's right, I couldn't find. I think I had deleted. This I got for my oldest granddaughter. I don't believe I showed this. I do believe this was like $1.47 is a pretty good guess. $1.47. It was off from eBay. And it's the bracelet floating locket charm. And it has the multicolor stones. And it's in it's in silver. I don't know if that helps. And every time I seem to get one of these locket things, this one came with a floating locket charm that said police. And we don't have anybody that's associated with the police in our family. So I really don't know what to do with that. And that was what came in hers, and then my owl one came with a pair of baby feet, and it's like, that definitely don't belong to me. So I've got these extra charms laying around. It's like, I'll have to probably give them away. And then they all came with, well, see, this is the one that has the, Alright, this is not a good package. Maybe this here is. So this blue one is police. This one is baby feet. And then it came with another. Each one come with a packet, and I don't know what it did with it. Well, each one of them come with a packet that had multiple different color birthstones in it. This... All I had to do was, this one wasn't too bad. It has lobster claw clasp on each side, so I just clasped it on there. So it's not like I had to do too much with it. And then it has this where you can adjust it to whatever size, you know, down here. But I still think it's going to be to where it's not going to hold many charms. And I've gotten no responses after all those videos I did asking for responses. You know, comments. So evidently there must be something wrong with my comment section. Because I didn't get any comments. You know, and I was asking if the Shop Miss A lockets were better and about how many actual floating lockets they might hold. I know they say up to 13, but... how much they actually might hold. And, but these don't hold. These don't. So, but I think she'll still have fun with it. And it is very pretty. So I'll go ahead and give it to her. And like I said, it was like $1.47. So, and then, well, she should have had a pack of Oh, I wonder where her package. No, I must have misplaced that. Yeah, I'll have to get it in here because she come with a package of the birthstones should be in here. I'll have to figure out what I did with them. New. Girl's been kind of a mess lately, so at any rate, I'll have to find those because yeah, she has a packet of them somewhere. And then I got this from eBay, and this was 15 cents. And it was these beautiful, the silver and gold metallic tattoos. That's pretty decent size tattoo for 15 cents. I went on auction. So that's not too bad. I like that one. It's kind of pretty good. Oh, you get a few tats on that sheet. So not too bad, really. For 15 cents. So I was well pleased with that. I just keep picking up random tattoos here and there. I did my nails in Forest Fairy, the clean color Forest Fairy from, oh my goodness, Shop Miss A. Can you tell I haven't shopped there for a while now and I can't even remember her name? Oh my gosh, isn't that something? Anyway, then I've got some. Oh no, yeah, I think I should have used a darker green because they're not showing up too well. But I've got some peacock feathers, you know, a couple on each one of the thumbs, the water transfers, and those were really easy to do. I was surprised, but they said that it's best to put a UV gel top coat over the water transfers. I've heard that a couple times. I don't know. I guess it makes them last longer. So I tried it at any rate, and I just think a maybe a deeper shade of green than the peacock feathers would have stood out better. But yeah, that's my forest fairy. It's a pretty color. And then I got this from eBay, and it was $1.51. I know it was a little pricey, but I really liked it, and I'd like to get another one. This is in the blue, and they have a green that's really pretty, and it makes it so that your finger kind of looks like a cat eye effect. And it's the Elite Magnet. There's nothing magnet here. And is this what they call it? Gel polish soak off 12 mil. And it's a really pretty blue, but when and this was off of eBay, but it looks like a cat eye. And this is blue, and I want to go back in sometime when I can afford it. And oh my goodness, I can't get it open. And you can't see the color through the bottle. And I can't open it. Well, I'm sorry, guys. I have to have somebody open it when they go by because I cannot get this lid off of here. But it's a very pretty, almost like a sapphire blue. And then, you know, when you got it on your nails, then it has a like. So like a line that goes down like a cat eye, you know? And yeah, I can't get this. There's no way I can get this open. But yeah, it's very pretty. And so I want to go back in sometime when I can afford it. And I want to get the green. It was like an emerald green and it was very, very pretty. So I'd like to pick that up. And then I got this from AliExpress, and this was $2.59. And what it is it's a skin deep pore cleanser. And I put a battery, it takes one AA battery, and this is it. And then you unscrew the top, and it has this piece here. And then you, I believe you pull back. Oops. No, there we go. You can hear it. And I mean, it, that's kind of hard to show on there. I could feel it. It's got, yeah, see, it's got pretty good, see, suction. And then what you're supposed to do is, you know, after you've kind of steamed your face a little bit, then you just take this and glide it over, you know, over your face and over your skin to cleanse your, you know, for some deep cleansing of your pores. So let me shut that off. That a little loud. But it does have pretty, I mean, I could feel the suction. I haven't used it. I just got this in the mail today. But I think it's going to work fairly good, you know, once it's on your skin. Because I can feel it on my finger. It does have a pretty good suction to it, so I will say that. So it's a deep skin, deep pore, it's a deep pore cleanser. Kind of like with a facial, you know, type of deal. So I got this for myself, but since I really think it's going to work pretty good, because it does have good suction. I can feel it on my finger. I might get one. This is the operating instructions. It's called Pore Cleanser. But I didn't even look at this to figure out how to use it. Geez, my glasses aren't doing me a whole lot of good today. There we go. Oh, well. At any rate. I don't know. It has a really pretty good suction. And you just, you have to cleanse your face. You know, you kind of go through and clean it up with this. And, yeah. So, I think it's actually going to do a pretty good job. Because, you know, just holding it to my finger, it does have pretty good suction. So, I think it's going to be better on the face. So, I thought that was a pretty good deal. And I think I'm getting real close to being done with all the facial. All the facial stuff. I went a little nuts today on eBay on some auctions. And so I'm going to have a bunch. Well, really, I got a lot of cheap stuff. You know, like, since I discovered how easy it is to do these water transfers. You know, I got a whole mess of these guys coming for nickels and pennies. Yeah, and at any rate, but I did win one really nice, and it's some lady that makes it, and I've got one for oily skin. It's a set. It has like the moisturizer, the scrub, and the bar, and then another one for collagen. Or, yeah, for wrinkles, you know, for older people. So one, like, would be for a younger girl, my younger girl, and then one, the other one's for me. But then they had an arthritis one that had the arthritis lotion, you know, to rub on you, and a couple other things. And the kit that was for, especially made for arthritis. And it's like, yeah, I think it sounded really good, so I won all those for, and I got them for under $10, all three sets, so I'd be kind of glad to get those and show them to you. So at any rate, that ends my haul, just a little bitty one, not too much of anything, and we'll talk to you guys later.